And Duke lost 86% of their scoring from last season. At the beginning of the game, it's pretty rusty on offense, but you know, you and Zion really picked up the pace. What was Coach K, you know, saying there in the middle of the first quarter after you started?
We lost one of our guys out, which is very big. Cam Latrera, obviously, very important. Ball handlers are out, and we have to figure it out.
How'd it feel to be a point guard out there?
I mean, shoot, I've been trying to, you know, since I got there, so I'm getting better. Coach K helps some of the point guards.
Since you grew up playing
in Toronto,
do you think that it's the same
thing,
growing up to
the club here? I have no idea. I
haven't
been
to the club today.
Is the Supreme shooting sleeve, is that coming out?
Nah, that's not coming out. That was the one time in high school.
Zion said that full court alley-oop that you guys had, you didn't say anything to each other, it was just eye contact, that's all it took.
Eye contact? I mean, what he's going to get, so I just go.
What's that chemistry? How do you guys build that chemistry already? You won't even
that's my point. It kind of just clicked. I think that was maybe the first time I ever went to it. Kind of just clicked.
You'll do a lot of pickup games and stuff too, I'm sure.
Yeah, you know, practices, pickups.